like everywhere, like every single coach, you know. But my style, I'm very intense. I'm very intense, even on the training. So you should train like a game. This is my message for the players, you know. I'm very open, like I told you already. I'm a flexible guy, but also we need to be tough, and we need try to extract the best from the players, you know. But about my philosophy is always about the game of style. It's a vertical game, you know. The transition should be fast. The modern football today is the mix about the speed with the tactical organization. You know, that's why we are going to keep the very good job of the former coach, of coach Jonathan. You know, it was amazing job. And then we cannot just come here and change everything very quickly. Kido, we are going to try implement, you know, my philosophy, my methodology, Kidogo. And why not? We should also keep that philosophy, you know. Because for me, as a coach, I think also Gormaya, they have about that. They have the identity, you know, like a good football, you know, a beautiful football like that.